If you're a security professional, like me, you spend a lot of time worrying about where people click.
Oh no.
What?
Why? Oh no.
You clicked on that?
Clicked it?
I just couldn't stop clicking.
No matter how many phishing tests we run, employees are still vulnerable to real attacks. Threats constantly evolve, and people are prone to human error.
That's right. Prone to this guy, human error. Proudly responsible for most security breaches.
Now, let's talk about SAFE Phish from Mimecast.
SAFE Phish? What pun are you casting into, pal?
When your company is targeted with a phishing attack, Mimecast will help you turn that real-life threat into an actual phishing test.
And we all know there will be plenty of real attacks. Lots of fun stuff for people to click on.
We had an incident last week.
By incident, he means Doug messed up big time.
That came back to bite me.
I made a mess, didn't I?
Hi. My name is Doug, and I'm what some would consider to be a model employee. If that model was a guy who will click on just about anything.
Let's say Doug receives a bogus email. Mimecast's targeted threat protection rewrites any bad URLs before the message hits Doug's inbox.
Where's the fun in that?
Doug clicks.
As I do.
That bad email then gets stored in Mimecast Awareness Training's phishing log. From there, you can turn that de-weaponized attack into a phishing simulation.
So when I fall for that bad email.
As you do.
I'm actually helping.
Helping? How?
Because you can use my mistake to test everyone else.
I love the logic, Doug. You keep on helping.
When Doug clicks, as he does, it impacts his user risk score, which affects the company's overall SAFE score.
SAFE score?
Mimecast SAFE score aggregates millions of data points in real time.
Like questionable clicks?
Especially clicks. SAFE score helps security professionals identify our biggest risks, target training accordingly, and adjust security protocols. All within MimeOS.
So this is kind of awesome.
What's awesome?
Oh, this email. So if I take this quick survey, I can win a $100 gift card.
Don't click that, Doug.
Come on, he's helping.
Come on, I'm helping.
Please, stop helping.